That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait. You're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Ragley.
Windows. Downstairs is my only shot.
Heading to the back.
Where are you, Peter?
Bench 2. What's the status?
Kitchen clear. Checking the Looks like it's not just the spider living here.
I'll find it.
She's over.
If they've got the front and back covered, maybe I can go through the basement. Please don't squeak. Thank you. Pete's workbench. Web shooters?
Send in a secondary team. We're a full sweep of the house.
Down the next street, Dover!
Page 3, secure your area in case he doubles back.
If I don't find Pete before they do...
What was that?
No melody.
Pete's up ahead in that new construction.
Come now, girl. Give up.
I think Pete went this way. Pete's up ahead in that new construction.
I'll get the report.
Something's over there.
I'm on.
Where did he go?
Yeah. different. It's like he's not even there.
He is in my sight.
Still in there, Peter. You have to be.
Little prick! have an audience when you lose in a minute.
Sting a little. Hope you managed better than I did, Miles.
We searched the whole tunnel. He is gone.
For now. But he will come to me soon enough.
I end up sleeping on a park bench. And why does it feel like I had the best sleep of my life? Weird dreams, though. Harry left another message.
Pete, I really need that suit back. Dad's working on a new cure, but I don't know. Bring it back, please.
I wonder if Harry really needs the suit. I mean, if I keep it, the city's a better place. Everyone benefits. Everybody wins when Spider-Man's at his best, right? And Norman's a smart guy. I'm sure he'll figure out a different cure for Harry.